The Repinique was introduced into real baterias in the 1950s, and its modern version uses a plastic head which gives a high piercing sound. Pearl introduces two models, the 12-inch, mostly used in regular samba situations, played with one hand and one stick, and the 10-inch, played with two plastic sticks, mostly used in samba reggae situations.